This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glen U Haas Panorama Family Fun Center, Taco Time, Rad Casuals, Outlaw Collision and Repair, and Roscoe's. Medicine Hat's playground redevelopment project took one more step forward on Wednesday. Hatters got a first-hand look at three of the nine parks involved in a three-year development running the city approximately $200,000 per year. Manager of Parks Planning and Development, Maureen Moudry, came out to help explain some of the upgrades. She says the parks are one of the main reasons why people enjoy living in Medicine Hat.
We looked at age and use and condition of all of our playgrounds as part of a systematic plan, and we tried to do something in each sector and neighborhood of the city and stuff, but it's basically age and condition of the equipment.
Now, the playground equipment and supplies are being provided by local company Blue Imp Playgrounds alongside the contractor LMT Enterprises to help build these new structures. Blue Imp sales consultant Michael Rasmussen spoke to us about the new structure. He says compared to the old structure, there will be no play value lost.
The biggest thing initially that a lot of people will notice, the community members and anybody passing through the park, is just the modernization of the equipment. The type of material that we use to construct the equipment, instead of being a wooden structure, it's all stainless steel components, so it's far more durable.
The city plans to upgrade three parks per year. This year's parks include Palliser Way, Lions Park, and Lane Weber. Now, with the new development comes a hope that they will bring joy to future generations for years to come. Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat. ComTV Community Television is a local web-based broadcaster supporting the Medicine Hat and surrounding regions, paid for in support by local businesses throughout southeastern Alberta. If you have any events or news you think is important, we want to know about it. Send us an email. Let us know how we can better serve you. Thank you for supporting your local businesses and helping us keep local community television on the web.